Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was March 26, 1950. Senator Joseph McCarthy's reign of terror begins as he brands Owen Lattimore, an ex-State Department advisor, a Soviet spy. The Senate will condemn McCarthy in 1954. The American Diary, I'm Dennis Daly.